better make good timing. We arrived here just as they start moving. All right, folks, so here we have an interesting CSX Y and 3 lashup. We've got a C40-8 leading with an SD40-2 and a GP40-2 trailing. How nice. That's pretty cool. Although it would be cooler if the SD40 was. Damn it, stupid. Signals activating. Just had to include that. And of course the train is not going to blow its horn because this is a blood. They do have the bell on though. What are they stopping for? They should be moving soon, hopefully. That crossing is blocked. Of course, they're still
stop.
Wait. What the? That's. All right. Just for a second, I thought they were actually gonna uncouple those cars, but. moving out. Is going on here. It's pretty unusual. I see there's some huge hose attached to that hopper. It's wrapping. What was that? It's wrapping on the tank car. I don't know what he could be doing. After dropping that car off. It's actually pretty unique if you ask me. A broken coupler or something? Thank you. appears that they are not coupling back up. Wait. Are they picking up some more cars? Kind of looks like they are. Looks like they are setting up the tank to fall off there. See the switch guy is... They threw it into reverse that quickly. It's pretty cool how they can do stuff like that. guys slow down when coupling. Maybe that's all they have left to do before the railroad crossing, who knows. Conductor?